use the clear ones. You could paint this part brown, this part green, or whatever color you wanted to, and then the lights would shine through. I'm just going to do mine in the full color lights and have the whole thing colored.